of the Indian freedom struggle. He was also called Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was born on 23rd July 1856 in Ratnagiri, Maharashtra. His father's name was Gangadhar Tilak and mother's name was Parvati Bai. The famous slogan "Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it" was given by Lokmanya Tilak. Lokmanya Tilak started newspaper like Kesari and Marathi. He is known as the father of unrest and introduced the concept of Swaraj to the people of India. Such a great freedom fighter passed away in 1st August 1920. Desh Azadi is Tilak ke jisse teri shaan hai. Sar hamesha uncha rakhna, sar hamesha uncha rakhna, jab tak din mein jaan hai, jab tak din mein jaan hai. Thank you.
Bala Gangadhar Tilak was born on 23 July 1856 in Ratnagiri, Maharashtra. and by my mother to the pendant.
Thank you.